I know you want to ride out. Even if we only go to my house, sit more easy as we sit upon my couch. Feels good, but I know you want to cry out. You say you want passion, I think you found it. Get ready for action, don't be astounded. We switch in positions, you feel surrounded. Tell me where you want your
training, because it's really hard. I've done soccer, I've done handball, like I've been to quite a few different sports, but the one where I have to actually put together everything, coordination, the mental part of it, and it's really hard conditioning, you have to be pretty strong, explosive, like everything has to be put together to be a fighter, and that's like one of the things I'm drawn to because it just demands a lot of me, so it's a good challenge. Brutality and like injuring people and stuff like that if they don't know what the sport's about. I think fighting is one of the sports that is most about respect. When you come to train here, like, you don't come to beat each other up. You come to refine your technique. You come to like just be better at what you do, and you won't get better if you're getting injured all the time. So you're trying to stay away from that. So it's not as scary as a lot of people might think.
Thank you.
maybe the most feminine of girls. I've always been one to rough around with the guys, but I don't feel that that compromises who I am as a woman at all. Fighting and training is one part. It's physics, right? If you want to be good at training, any type of training, you need to push yourself. You need to put yourself out there and you need to like do stuff that you don't want to do. It's hard, it's painful. Like, you have to do those things. It doesn't matter if you're a man or a woman. If you want to be good at it, you need to do that. And that's maybe seen like as masculine qualities, but it has nothing to do with who you are outside training, really. So to be as feminine as you want when you're not training, kind of. Guys do think that's attractive, I think. Like, you do get a lot of compliments on it because they see you as tough. They see that you can keep up, you can push yourself. You've got layers, kind of. So I think a lot of guys think that it's fun. This year will probably be quite a few Muay Thai fights.
Thank you. Gloves on.